You gonna go first?
Hi, I'm Neeka.
And I'm Leila.
And we grew up here in the San Francisco Bay Area, surrounded by nature. I focused in material science and sustainability.
And me in bioengineering.
Our invention uses a special sequence of enzymes, which are like nature's chemical engineers, to transform CO2 into stringy polymers like cellulose, which we use to make fibers, yarns, and fabrics.
At the most basic level, you can imagine the enzymes as little Pac-Men. They eat molecules and spit them out into something a little bit different.
We developed this technology to solve what we saw as the most important global problem. And we also grew up in the fashion industry, so we knew that this market really needed to be changed. And as scientists, this technology we knew was something that would completely reimagine the industry. Our invention replaces the energy and resource-intensive manufacturing methods used today with something sustainable that uses low-carbon water and land resources to make the same essential products we use every day. To anyone out there who has an idea or is inspired by something, we'd say go for it. Test out your idea and you can really change the world.